My phone.
I just wanna hold you all night long. Whenever I'm around you, nothing's wrong. I'm hoping that you'll always be around. You got me on a high, I don't wanna come down. And I love it, I love it.
Hey everybody, we are back!
Hey.
And today
we're doing the baby food challenge. It looks disgusting from like the ones I've seen.
But I'm ready because we haven't filmed it in a while. So like you said, we're doing the baby food challenge. I paid for it. Well, it wasn't expensive, but I went out and paid for it.
Told you I would. I had to wait till I got off work.
Baby food's into two different bags. And one of them has two orange vegetables, I think, and the other one has two green because I accidentally got an odd number. What we're gonna do is that thing wherever one of us closes our eyes and then they mix it and the next person gets to do it. Boy!
I don't know what I did.
I'm about to replay that.
You doing two out of three?
Nope.
Okay,
close your eyes. Your turn. I'm scared. I kind of want to switch him. Because I don't trust him. So now that we did that, we're going to do rock, paper, scissors again and see who goes first, like, tasting. Do you want to do this one? Yes!
I'm pretty sure underneath it looks Chinese.
So first we're gonna do this one.
Ah, does that hurt?
Huh?
Something licked my foot. Does it hurt?
No. Okay, so we have to do like decent sized bites, but not like the full spoon, like half.
Was it one of the meats?
No, I can't tell you that. You have to. Okay, that's a guess. So no.
Ah. Is it green beans?
Nope. Wait, is it? Close. So you give up?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. That one was sweet peas. Okay, so every time we guess wrong, like, get another bite, but it doesn't have to be a huge one. It's just gonna be for you to taste it again. Maybe. Should we do that? I don't know, sure. Okay, so the next one will be this one. My phone.
Is that carrots?
No. Let's guess one.
The green beans?
Nope.
I don't know.
Another bite?
Nope.
You have to.
Nope. I don't know why I want to say apricots.
Nope. That was three guesses.
I don't know.
It was sweet potatoes.
Mm.
So basically, guys, the loser will have to eat a big spoonful. Like the nastiest one.
I quit.
No! So the next one I'm gonna do is this one. Okay, ready? 3, 2, 1.
It's like apples.
Nope. There's three things mixed into here. You don't have to guess all three.
Bananas?
No. Guys, I feel bad. I'm gonna give you three more chances.
I'm not very good at guessing what
I Here, I'll give you another bite. It's gonna be smaller, but listen, think about fruits and vegetables, but you only have to guess one of all three. Ready? Go. You were close on the apples.
Pear?
Yep, that's one of them.
It's dates, pears, and pomegranates.
Mm. The next one's super easy. Three, two, one. Wait.
Did I guess this already?
I can't tell you that.
Was it apple?
Yep.
That's pretty good. I got that back.
Okay. The next one is also easy. Good. Oh god.
That was my dad, wasn't it? It smells bad.
Three, two, one. You get three guesses.
I'm gonna throw up. It's chicken.
And?
It's chicken broth.
Yes.
Can I spit this in
something? No.
I don't like how chunky it is.
Just swallow it. I promise I'll swallow mine. Here, take a drink while you do it. You're a trooper.
I'm not gonna lie, the chicken tastes good.
Your drink's like really how chunky it is?
Yeah.
Next up.
That's some dry chicken.
Ready? Three, two, one.
Banana?
Yep.
Mm. That was pretty good too.
You can take your blindfold off now.
I can?
Yeah. That's it. So you got 4 out of the 6 right.
Yeah, dude, how'd you do on it? Alright, so it's my turn to go for the baby food. And I don't know if I'm gonna start with worst first or best first.
Okay. Don't do it like that. Mix it up like I did here.
Alright, so this one's first.
Peaches. Right?
Yeah. Where'd you put the board?
I can smell it.
Oh god, this one's next.
Okay, thanks for telling me. It's nasty. That one was disgusting, so.
Open your mouth.
Green beans.
Nope. There's one.
Hmm?
I said there's one guess.
Peas.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna guess another one.
Okay.
Broccoli. No. Peas. Cabbage.
Mm-mm.
I don't know what all is in it.
Spinach, zucchini, and peas.
Ugh.
So here's the next one. You ready? Mm-hmm. Oh, mouth.
Oh. Carrot.
Yeah.
It's kind of good.
It looks disgusting. Just wait till you see it.
I thought it was gonna be one of the meats.
No.
Oh, I forgot to the straw.
So here's the next one. Guess.
Green beans.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
It smells bad. How's it taste?
Disgusting.
Here's the next one. I have to give you a big bite of this one.
Why? Because I did not give you a big bite of it.
Open your mouth. Oh, you made me.
It's turkey.
Yeah.
I think.
Okay.
Mango.
Yeah.
Ooh, that's good.
You eat booty.
Huh?
So you eat booty.
Look at the score. X check. X, 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 check, check. One, check, check, check,
check,
check. Okay, guys.
Oh my god.
Yep. So he lost, so that means he has to take a big bite of the nasty one. So we're gonna give him...
You can be your sucker?
This one. This is big enough. He's lucky I don't give him, like, huge, huge.
How can I do a lot?
Since he's being a baby, we're gonna do this much.
Yes.
No.
You didn't say I had to eat it. Give me it.
Okay, ready? He's bluffing. He goes.
He likes it.
It's actually pretty good.
This is not.
It's actually pretty good. That's what.
No. How do you feel?
Actually, not that bad. My belly just hurt.
I don't know how to feel. That turkey is disgusting. So that is the end of the video.
Yeah.
But. If you want to do this challenge, I recommend you to go to Walmart and get the baby food because it's only 90-something cents. I only spent $12 on 12 of those, and...
Well, what kind did you buy?
Two Chupies.
Mm-hmm.
You guys should comment what you called these when you were little. They said Chupi. I said Binky or just Passy. But, yeah. So the brands we use though is Beach Nut and Gerber. So those are the cheapest ones, the small ones though. So that's the end of the video. Like, follow our Instagrams, comment, share, subscribe.
Or here are some bloopers.
Said I hope you got my note, bitch. Hey, I left it on a suicide note, bitch. Yeah, and you left it on a flow, bitch. Hey, rule number one, never trust no bitch. Get this green and smoke this green, gotta stay potent.